into 420. Last few locked in, signal given, we're ready to race. Set to go. Race one here at Mount Gambier. They're ready. Racing. Pace out deep. Bob Squarepants came out running. Going to lead from Tiger 17 and get away this leader. Then Serendipity Star behind those Cantilla. They were followed by Gen Ray Wild. One Emily Oaks out the back with Neb Shark, who's right out of it, and Federal Reason. But careering away, Bob Squarepants straight in the best part of nine lengths in front of Serendipity Star. Bob Squarepants bolted in. Won it by eight or nine lengths. Serendipity Star second. Third Cantilla. Behind those came Tiger 17. They were followed by Neb Shark, Emily Oaks, then Gen Ray Wild One, Federal Reason. It was back toward the end. We stand by for the time. It's around 23 seconds. Big win. Bob Squarepants, number six. Straight to the front and just extended from there. For Dieter Mitchell, it was the first starter by Banjo Boy out of Ginny's Wish. A three-year-old having its first race start. Number six, Bob Squarepants. Second to nine, Serendipity Star. Sandra Elms, a black dog, December 2015. Kinloch Bray Helga. And...